Shabava set up a protective barricade. So now they're protected as the soldiers are protected by the metal bins. Strategy is everything. Sounded like another gas grenade, projectile, or gas. Now down there is an industrial facility run by Israel. And across the road is some sort of industrial processing area. Looks like limestone being used to make a cement. There's the gas, yeah. It's not coming this direction now. So the soldiers are protecting the industrial infrastructure of Israel down there, which is stealing the natural resources of the West Bank here. And there it is. And they are surely... Oh, they just had a misfire. They fired on themselves. Now the soldiers are running away from their own gas. There they are. Retreating down the hill. Shabab was very close. Soldiers are panicking. Caught in a little corner there. There's a stone that hit a barrel. But because of us journalists here with the cameras, they're not able to shoot live fire and kill anybody. Otherwise, they would. Sounds like a matata. Yes, there's a soldier there. Coming back. They're not giving up.